Thank you, Mr. Chairman. The St. Charles Parish once again will host our trash bash on March the 7th, which will include a parish-wide litter cleanup and recycling awareness event to be held at 8:30 to 1:30 on March the 7th. Those interested in volunteers or need more information can visit the website www.scptrashbash.org or call 985-331-8604. Group of volunteers will fan across the parish beginning at 8:30 to clean up their respective communities and celebrate. The celebration will kick off around 11:30 at the Edward A. Dufresne Community Center. Volunteers are invited to enjoy free food, music, face painting, rock climbing, wall climbing, and information about local recycling efforts and wetland restoration. If you or your company or organization is interested in sponsoring Trash Bash or provide door prizes, please contact Ms. Renee Simpson at 985-783-5183. Or you can get her on the internet, R. Simpson at stcharlesgov.net. You know, last year we had over 450 volunteers. We picked up close to 1 ton of trash along the highways and helped beautify our community. It's a great event. Please come out and help us. St. Charles Parish night out with the Pelicans. All St. Charles Parish residents are invited to night out with the Pelicans. On February 27th, the Pelicans will be playing against the Miami Heat. Tickets can be purchased online from www.pelican.group/group/ticket pass with the code Charles. You can also purchase tickets by contacting Ms. Anidra Coleman at 985-783-5000, or you can get her on the internet, acoleman@stcharlesgov.net. La Ligue funds available beginning February 2nd, 2015. Funds will be available for the St. Charles Parish Department of Community Service Low Income Home Energy Assistance Program, La Ligue, until September 30th, 2016. Any client who receives La Ligue services or did not receive La Ligue services in the last 6 months is eligible. For more information, visit the news section of the parish website or call the Department of Community Service at 985-764-7944. Fluoridation Award, both the St. Charles Parish Public Works District East and West Bank has been awarded the Water Fluoridation Quality Awards from the U.S. Center of Disease Control for 2013. The award recognizes those communities that achieve excellence in community water fluoridation by maintaining consistent level of fluoridated water throughout 2014. St. Charles Parish takes two of the 22 awards given in Louisiana. Congratulations to Robbie and his staff for an outstanding job. Last week, we went to Washington, D.C. for the Mardi Gras Ball. We got an opportunity to meet with all our new congressional delegates, our senators, and our congressmen. Some of the discussions were on air quality, modified Charleston alignment. Gary Graves really gave us a good scenario of what's going to happen. You know, we asked, because of the amount of mitigation, we got to pay with the modified Charleston alignment. All the parishes have been complaining about it, so the Corps of Engineers and their wisdom decided to stop giving any permits out. And all the parish presidents that were up there, the parish presidents, the organization PACE, Parish Against Coastal Erosion, are complaining about it because we have several pending applications, and they're just sitting there. So what we found out that there's $6 million in some fund that they're going to transfer back to the Corps of Engineers. So within the next 30 to 45 days, we should see some of these permits starting to be active. No additional information on the levy with all the rain we've been having. Contracts have been having trouble meeting the moisture content level. So until we get some dry weather, we're kind of on hold right now. That concludes my report, Mr. Chairman.